getting your makeup for your funeral? Okay. I'll go ahead and get started, I guess. I've got my bag over there. I've got my my Negron Hydro Boost. Since you're kind of going to be in the casket, it goes 50 feet under the ground, so you kind of need that hydrated since you're not going to have the sun, you know. Okay, so let me go ahead and add some on your face. I'm not gonna put that much. My face kind of looks bad. I don't like it. Do my face, my makeup. So let me just throw over my wrap here. Okay. Let me get my This is an open casket. Or is it closed casket? Okay, it's an open one. Can you like close your eyes? I just close my eyes. We might have to cover that. Forehead. That's gonna be your contour. Just get it on my finger. Let me just do a swipe, 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 swipe. I touched it. Yeah, you're good. I got some concealer. That complete. I need my highlighter on my finger, which is a case eyeshadow. I'm gonna just do like a black on your shadow. We've got that done. That's good. Nice to meet you. Can I just close your eyes real quick? Come on. Ew, 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 ew. There's a vein popping out of your head. Oh. I need to fix my face up though. Bye.